So, this is the Billy Blastoff space base.
Made by those ingenious peoples at Eldum.
Aha! What have we here? A space saucer that sits on top of the observation tower, which revolves in a 360-degree circle, allowing scientific observations of nearby terrestrial bodies through use of a radar scope.
Not bad. What's this?
A space capsule for interstellar travel.
And a grabber for surface exploration.
A jetpack. What a fantastic use of kinetic energy. It enables all of Billy Blastoff's vehicles to operate.
Oy, vamochki.
1, 2, 5, 10 pieces of extraordinary equipment.
If we'd only had this set a little sooner, we might have beaten the Americans to the moon.